谢主啊！我相信我们的师母啊，在这十字架的道路上，她领受很多，感触也很多啊。我希望利用这个时间，请她为我们这几位刚受洗的弟兄姊妹来勉励跟祷告。
And I'm sure Mrs. Sun has a lot of experience, and she'd like to share with brothers and sisters who have just been baptized.Let's close our eyes and look to the Lord in prayer.
我们在天上的父，
Our Father in heaven,
我们感谢你。
We thank you.
我们用世界上所有的语言都没办法诉尽我们的感谢。
No words on this earth will be able to, express our thanksgiving.
主啊，我们是何等卑微的人。
Lord, we are so minute.
我们怎么能够来到你面前蒙你的拯救呢？
How can we be saved before you?
但是你是这样爱我们。
But because of your love for us.
天父，我们是你所创造的。
Our Heavenly Father, we are created by you.
我们要感谢你。
We want to thank you.
我们要感谢你，你拣选我们。
We thank you that you have chosen us.
我们真的是软弱的人。
We are weak.
我们是一无所有的人。
We have nothing.
但是你说贫穷的人来到你面前。
But you see, those who are poor come before you.
你要祝福。
You want to bless them.
让我们有一个谦卑的心。
Help us to come to you with a humbling heart.
把这个作为我们一生的座右铭。
That for our whole life that we can serve you.
因为我们在你十字架的面前
，because before the cross，
我们真的没办法
，because
没办法自夸
，because we cannot boast。
主啊，让我们真的能够，专心在你的十字架面前。
Help us just focus on your cross。
能够来行走你要我们走的天路。
To walk the heavenly way that's according to your will。
主啊，我们要感谢你。赐给我们今天三位弟兄姐妹在你面前受洗。
We thank you for giving us three brothers and sisters who come before you to be baptized.
愿你大大的祝福他们。
May you bless them, my greatly.
带领他们。
Lead them.
在生命上使他们有更多的成长。
In their life that they have much growth.
也求你祝福这个教会，让我们众弟兄姐妹能够一起成长。
That may we also bless this church that we all can grow together.
因为你赐给我们有新的生命
，because you give us new life，
跟这个世界上是不一样的。
That's different from this world。
让我们能够守住你所赐给我们的生命。
Help us to maintain to keep the life that you've given to us。
感谢主，这样祷告。
Praise the Lord。
奉主耶稣基
督。We pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, we have our Mrs. Sun, who is a pastor's wife, to work together to help this church. I'm sure that our Mrs. Sun has walked the way of the cross.
因为他在十字架面前，他破碎了他自己。
Because she broken herself before the cross.
他愿意因为耶稣的缘故。
And because of the Lord Jesus Christ.
将他的旧人与耶稣同钉十字架。
That she nailed her old self to the cross.
只因为要耶稣的名得以彰显。
So that the name of Jesus will be manifested.
愿我们能够在这个。耶稣的爱里
that together in the love of Jesus,
记得耶稣对我们的教导
remember the teaching of the Lord Jesus Christ,
合而为一
that we be united,
在基督耶稣里相爱
that we love one another in the Lord Jesus Christ,
愿我们都能一起来遵守他的诫命
that we can obey the commandment,
我们现在来读今天的经文，在使徒行传16:29-34。
So let's read the scripture that is found in Acts 16:29-34.
我们一起来攻读神的话语。
Let's read together God's word.
进主叫人拿安拿塔就掉进去，站在尖尖的棚子在保罗希腊面前，又有领他们出来说：“二位先生，我当怎样行才可以得救？”他们说：“当信主耶稣，你和你一家都必得救。”他们就把主的道讲给他们当场全家的人听。当夜就在那时候，信主把他们带去，使他们杀他和属乎他的人，彼此都受了死。于是信主领他们上自己家里去，给他们摆上饭。他和全家因为信的神都很喜乐。
Let's read God's word together. Then he called for a light and sprang in and came trembling and fell down before Paul and Silas and brought them out and said, Sirs, what must I do to be saved? And they said, Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved and thy house. And he spake unto him the word of the Lord and to all that were in his house.And he took them the same hour of the night, and washed their stripes, and was baptized, and he and all his straightway. And when he had brought them into his house, he set meat before them and rejoiced, believing in God with all his house.
今天我们牧师要跟我们讲的是全家归主不是梦。
Today, pastor is going to share with us the conversion of the whole household is not a dream.
是实际。
It's a reality.
信是所望之事的实底。
Faith is the substance of your faith.
是未见之事的确据。
For things that are not seen, the evidence of things that are not seen.
所以全家归主不是梦。
So therefore, the conversion of the whole household is not a dream.
我们用敬畏神的心，用渴慕的心，我们来听牧师的讲道。
Let's